We hooked up, made a 3-inch cam lock and reduced it down to a 1/4-inch brass valve with an air fitting. And then we just cracked the valve about 1/4 of a way just to give it some air. And then we just cracked a small air valve just a little bit so you could just start hearing it bubble. It doesn't have to be like a turbulence. It's just, it needs a nice slight bubbles, and then it just goes there because the air mix has to go up, so it has to bring the product up.